Raiders are not going to the playoffs. As we bring in Jay Glazer, the question is, where are they going to play next year?
Yeah, you know, look, right now they're talking about maybe staying in Oakland at the baseball park, playing in the 49ers stadium, outside shot, San Diego. But there's another option completely out of left field. Actually, I should say over the pond, across the pond, because London is now an option for the Raiders. It's being discussed for them to play next year. They're still trying to figure it out. Other owners have brought it up to the Raiders. The Raiders are discussing it. Do they play 4 home games, then 4 away games, and back and forth? But again, the Raiders don't have a home next year. London is a possibility as of now. Cheerio!